Enjoy this easy garlic baby broccoli.
Wash and prepare baby broccoli.
Place them in a steamer basket and let steam for about 5 minutes.
Prepare the ice bath in another bowl. Transfer baby broccoli from the steamer to the ice basket and let it sit for 10 seconds to stop the cooking process. Now transfer them to a serving bowl. In a pot, prepare 2 tablespoons butter, about 1 tablespoon olive oil. Mince 2 garlic cloves and add them to the heated butter and oil mixture. Cook for 1 minute and add salt for your taste. Now add this mixture to your steamed broccoli, toss really well, add lemon. This is a great side dish to eat with grilled salmon, so give it a try and enjoy.